Sure is a lot of gold lying around out there.
Begin the pure tank called force!
I want to become stronger as a Seraph.
Saray, why are we here?
What are you after?
Well,
we're going to kill Aizen.
Wait, what about our promise?
Sorry, but I need to keep my promise with him. I've got my honor, you know?
I see. So you figured it out. That the only way to save my brother is no different from the way we'll beat Heldolf. I should have known as much. There is no other way to return a dragon to its original form. Unless you kill it.
Edna.
It's okay. There's nothing anyone can do about it. I've always known it was true. He's nothing but a monster now. A monster who's devoured countless humans and Seraphim alike. He's so far gone, he doesn't even recognize me anymore. But I kept holding on. I just couldn't give up on the possibility of him turning back to the way he was. I've held on to that silly desire for hundreds of years. I knew the truth in my heart, but I just couldn't abandon my brother. I know we have to kill him. As long as he's still alive, I...
When I become a dragon, kill me. I don't want Edna to suffer for it.
Huh? What does that even mean? It's so selfish of him! Leaving on a journey without me, becoming a dragon without telling me, didn't he even think about how lonely I'd be without him? Aizen, I want to see you again!
Saray, look carefully at the ground.
Is everyone ready? Board of fire!
Oh, here we go! Keep cover! Yeah! Who's on the left?
Rain of fire! Now it's it! Hear my plan!
opponent!
Well, that was actually pretty decent. There might be something nearby. Seems there's a treasure chest near us.
Shall we begin?
The key? Let us not be fooled by sound. Wasn't worried for a moment.
Lord of Water!
our best to grant Aizen's wish.
Yeah. In order to free Edna's pain and fulfill our promise.
Don't overdo it, Rose.
Some herbs out here. Be on the lookout for them.
Yeah!
do it, Rose.
Oh, holy water, heal our wounds.
Straight cut wind should be effective.
This is our only choice before we fight Heldolf.
Yes. We must do it for Edna as well.
You guys really are a bunch of morons.
Weren't we always?
Please don't carry the burden alone.
Man, what a bunch of idiots. I can't believe you're dragging yourselves into this mess.
You said it.
You can grab onto me if you're scared.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
You say that now.
Let's finish this. Right here, right now!
Sorry to keep you all waiting.
The time has come, Aizen.
Dragon's left down and shot!
This might be bad.
Strike!
Strike!
Whirlwind Slash!
Razor Forza! Six Falling Stars!
Scale Pack!
Whirlwind Slash!
Wind!
Cut my power!
Go!
Razor Forza!
This
finish it with armatization.
All right, Edna.
Who's off the leg?
Let's get some speed up in here. Thank you.
Hold together.
Horizon Storm! Gotta feel the burn! Radiant Heat!
Shade Zero!
You went.
Don't say anything. I think I understand. I'm sorry it took so long, Aizen.
We did what we could. I know it wasn't much.
Yeah.
You did the right thing, Saray. Don't be so hard on yourself.
I'll be fine.
Don't worry. I'm sure he's satisfied with the outcome.
And you?
Me too.
But Edna probably needs some time.
Indeed. She's bottled it up for hundreds of years now.
Edna may be a crybaby, but her mind's as bright as a diamond.
Did Aizen say that?
We've seen for ourselves, though, right?
Yeah. You're right.
Saray, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah. Is something wrong?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
Okay. I see. Does that mean she doesn't even want to see us? If that's what she wants, then I'll do as she says.
Don't get the wrong idea. I just have my reasons.
Her eyes are probably as sore as they get. No doubt. She's been crying for a while.
Well, if you say so.
That ain't no good. You gotta notice a lady's charms, even if she's not looking.
Shut up, Grandpa Zavid. A.K.A. Gramp Feed.
So you're back to normal, huh? But hey, that hurts.
So, what did you want to talk about?
The time is right. And so while it still is, there's something I want to tell you all. I'm only gonna say it once. Thanks. Thanks.
Didn't you just say it twice?
That second one's probably from Aizen. Ain't that right, bud? There's something I want to tell you too, Saray. Because of you, I could keep my promise with him. Thank you.